Until May 2014, the hospital in East Cameroon's Batouri district didn't have the resources to treat the many people arriving from Central African Republic suffering from malnutrition. Last spring, MSF opened a therapeutic nutritional center that has over 100 beds.
There are refugees everywhere. They've walked miles and miles without proper food. They've been cut off from their livelihood, which allowed them to survive. So when they manage to get to one of the camps, their health and nutritional status is often really very poor.
In addition to delivering the routine treatment for malnutrition and the complications it can cause, the MSF team provides psychosocial support to young patients and their families, as they have seen that this helps malnourished patients to recover. This support includes educating the people accompanying the children and encouraging them to stroke, massage and play with them. The team is also available to anyone wanting individual psychological consultations.